photographs went one step up, and then they went back to history. And they could be used as a sort of memory of history, of memory of history, of memory of history, of memory of history. Now this is called documentation.
This is a new bricks.
Writing. Writing was first used as a way of keeping track of business in the temples. More than half of all ancient history was recorded on clay tablets. And this is where it began.